MSN versus Prime BBC. Football challenges.
Messi.
Gareth. Versus.
Benzema.
And Cristiano.
Who is the best threesome of all time?
Personally, I'd say me, Mila Kunis, and Natalie Portman.
He meant on the pitch, Rodon face.
Oh, then MSN, clearly.
Let's find out.
Let the challenges begin!
What? The crossbar challenge. Hit the crossbar, score a point. Messi, go. Yippee!
Lucky.
And stop using this video to promote your children's clothing range.
Bale, go!
Camry!
Lucky! But I'll take it. And so next time, please, Gareth. The celebration reminds me of childbirth.
Suarez, go!
Yippee!
Lucky!
And are you sponsored by KFC?
No!
Then stop licking your fingers!
Benzema, go!
Pure skill. Well done, Kareem.
Thanks.
And great celebration.
Thanks. Neymar, go.
Yippee! Was that luck to Cristiano?
No, that was pure skill.
Oh, thanks.
Hopefully you'll come and play for Real Madrid one day.
That would be awesome.
Neymar!
I meant awful. That would be awful. Oh, me.
Ronaldo.
Watch and learn, amateurs.
Easy!
Lucky! I just sent that ball to the afterlife!
And put your top back on. This isn't Grindr.
Grindr?
Round over. A point to everyone. 3-3. The control challenge. Control the ball. Score a point. Messi, go!
Mission, Chris!
Yippee!
Nice try, Diplodocus neck.
Oh, sorry, Lena.
I suffer from Tourette's.
Tourette's?
Midget piss, midget dwarf!
See?
You'll suffer from a missing arm if you try to cheat again.
Bale, go!
You useless sheep molester!
Don't worry, Cristiano. I know that was just your Tourette's.
Oh, yes. Oh, sorry, Gareth. That was just my Tourette's. Piss it! Welsh people are inbreds!
Suarez, go!
Miss Cook piss, rotten face!
Yippee!
Stop trying to put them off, Cristiano.
I'm not! It's just my Tourette's.
Cook, piss, ponytail, proboscis, monkey!
Fooling no one. Benzema, go!
Yes, Corrine!
Hopefully Gareth was taking notes.
Neymar! What the?
Neymar, concentrate!
Go!
Kepa!
Ronaldo! Go!
Yes! Time to go! Topless!
What the hell?
It's completely stuck!
That will be because we covered your shirt in superglue.
Why?
To stop you going topless in every challenge.
Superglue won't stop me!
It burns! Oh, it burns!
5-5 sprint challenge. The first player to cross the finish line wins the round.
Prime Bale? We don't stand a chance.
Leave this to me and the dark arts.
On your marks, get set.
Go!
BBC win the round.
Oh, my teeth hurt so bad.
Karma is a bitch.
Five, six, trophy challenge. Hold on. BBC, you played together for 5 seasons.
So? We only played together for 3.
So you do the math.
I'm a footballer. I don't do math.
13 trophies divided by 5 seasons is an average of 2.6 trophies per season.
So?
MSN's 9 trophies divided by 3 seasons is an average of 3 trophies per season.
So
MSN win the round.
Yippee!
So this is why I hate math.
Hey, Cristiano. Do you know what the Welsh word for mathematics is?
No.
Mathematics.
So?
So nothing. Just thought you might be curious.
Do you know what the French word for mathematics is?
No, and I don't care! Next round!
6-6 Goal Recreation Challenge! The Gareth Bale Champions League Bicycle Kick. Also known as the Score Past a Sunday League Goalkeeper Challenge. MSN have nominated Suarez.
For the buzzer!
Go, Louis!
I wonder if he'll get as lucky as Gareth did.
Lucky?
To be fair, this is harder than it was for Gareth.
How so?
That is a cardboard cutout of Karius.
And?
It has more chance of making a save.
Go! Yippee!
Yippee!
Yippee? More like lucky.
More like jelly.
Shut up, Gareth. The Neymar Wonder Goal versus Villarreal in 2015.
Yippee!
BBC nominated Bale.
Let's do this.
Go, Gareth.
Hopefully you get as lucky as you did in the 2018 Champions League final.
Let it go, Cristiano.
Go.
Get in there.
Yes.
He didn't even sue. Pathetic. Neither did you come to think of it.
So
better. The Ronaldo Bicycle Kick versus Juventus in 2018. Now that is how you score a bicycle kick, Gareth.
Lucky if you ask me.
What?
MSN nominated Messi.
For Sabasa.
Go.
Yippee!
That's cheating!
Zlatan calls it great teamwork. Point to MSN. Bullshit. The Jerome Boateng collapse versus Bayern in 2015. BBC nominated Benzema.
Not this time.
Let's do this.
Go, Kareem.
He's not going to shut you, Gareth.
Go. Ooh, vamos!
That's cheating!
Zlatan calls it great teamwork. Point to BBC.
Vamos, I mean, Sue.
Bullshit!
Suppose he was lucky, was he?
Oh, Gareth, that was pure skill.
Just like his goal in the 2018 Champions League final.
The Benzema Panenka versus Manchester City in 2022.
Oh yes, 2022. Those classic MSN versus BBC years.
MSN nominated the slowest penalty taker in world football.
We had no choice.
He was the only one left.
Oh, thanks for the support, guys.
Go.
Hurry up.
Bale.
What? I haven't even finished my run-up yet.
Precisely. Kareem just ran up and scored, so this is a fail.
How was I supposed to Panenka against a cardboard cutout anyway?
So that's why they chose that goal.
The dark arts.
The Luis Suarez flick versus Bayern Munich in 2015.
Oh, I look so silly.
BBC nominated Ronaldo. Go.
Turn 180 degrees or you look so silly.
It's a bit easier against the cardboard cutout.
Yes, even Lino's dead dog could have done that.
My dog's not dead.
Oh yes, my mistake.
Final scores. MSN 8, BBC 9.
Well done, Louis. You didn't cheat for once.
And well done to MSN for winning the secret bonus round.
Secret bonus round?
The bribe the ref challenge.
The bribe the ref challenge?
1,000 bonus points to MSN.
1,000 bonus points to MSN?
1,000 bonus points to MSN.
MSN wins.
Typical Barcelona.
We demand a rematch. Barça bastardos.
Barça bastardos.
He didn't mean that. It's just his Tourette's.